UFC 252 results. Vignay Yandirova spoils Felix Herrick's return with quick submission. Hello, you are watching One Life of Fights channel. Vignay Yandirova spoiled Felix Herrick's return to the octagon on Saturday with a big win over the veteran at UFC 252. After suffering a torn ACL that required surgery in April 2019, Herrick could not overcome the former Invicta AFC champion's grappling. Yandirova picked up the armbar submission victory at the 144 mark of round 1 to improve her stellar record. The women's strawweight bout was part of the UFC 252 preliminary card that aired on ESPN pre-war to the main card on pay-per-view. Yandirova instantly shot for a takedown to start the fight, which put Herrick on her back. She passed the guard and applied heavy top pressure on Herrick, who attempted to remain calm. Herrick scrambled, but quickly found herself caught back up in Yandirova's grappling web. Yandirova mounted Herrick, took the back, then finally transitioned to the armbar that forced the tap in less than 2 minutes, marking the 4 fastest submissions in 115-pound history. It was also the first time Herrick was finished in her career, which dates back to 2009. Everybody knows I am a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu girl, so that's always my plan A. Yandirova said through an interpreter during her post-fight interview with Joe Rogan. I still have a plan B to show, so UFC let me fight.